Oh, yes, flowers are joyous, joyous beings that are here for us to take in. And I go through in the book how to reverse negative emotional energy. That's so important, because what we do in our heads, the psychic energy that goes around in our heads, we can beat ourselves up and wear ourselves out before we even get out the door with our thoughts. And that's normal. That's this tape that you have to shift out of. And some people have a lot of shame. That might be your thing. And so one thing I suggest for shame is to go out and buy a bouquet of flowers and pick a couple of different flowers, maybe 10 flowers, and name your shames. Let's say you're ashamed of your body, or let's say you're ashamed of your family heritage, or ashamed of your job. I have a patient who's ashamed she watches television. She's embarrassed because of that. So take a flower and then name the shame and associate it with it. For instance, take a daffodil and associate that with shame of the body. And take a rose and associate that with shame about your anger. And whenever those shames come up, buy those flowers and look at it and see the beauty to help you begin to achieve self-forgiveness for that. And it will lift the shame when you see something so beautiful as a flower and associate it with the shame.